Hey guys, in today's video we're going to be drawing SpongeBob. Let's get started. First we're going to draw a wiggly line because SpongeBob is a sponge, so like that. Then you just slant a little bit, not too much, like that. And do the same on the other side. And there. Okay, so it's a square. Now I want to start with SpongeBob's face or his mouth because it's more easier than to draw. So draw a smile like that. And draw another one like here like this and draw a dot. Like this. Next, let's make his smile more. So, here. Then SpongeBob has two teeth, so let's make that. And his tongue, we can see. Like that. And you guys can color that in. Just gonna shade in a little. Yes, so color that in. And next, we're gonna make his nose. So when you made this like curve, you go up like this from both sides, like this, and then make this his like nose like that. And now let's make the eyes. So here's one eye. Then he has really, really thick eyelashes. There's only three. Like this. So inside, draw a circle and another circle inside and color it in. There you go. Next, you draw the other eye. It's the same. So three, like this. And a circle in the middle, like this. Next, I think we should draw those tiny spots on SpongeBob, like this. And I wanna just make his head a little bit more bigger. So I'm gonna erase that. A little bigger, like this. Like that. And then let's make his pants. SpongeBob square pants. Okay. Let's draw that. Then let's make his tie and his collar. That's his collar. His tie comes from here. Goes down like this. And then there's another line for his belt. So here. And like this. Next, you have to draw these tiny little squares and color them in on his belt. And I'm just going to draw one more right here. Okay, now let's draw SpongeBob's hand. So it comes from the back, then curve in. And then his hand goes like this. And he has four fingers like this. And do the same on the other side. Fingers. Okay. Now I have to make his pants and his feet. So, pant. And then his feet, they're really, really skinny, just like his hands. And his boot goes like this. Curve in. Curve out. Like this. That's his boot. Let's do the same on the other side. like this. Make the this and boot like this. And yeah, so if you guys like this video, give it a big thumbs up and subscribe. Bye guys, bye.